This is Gregory's food. We just got a new stash of crickets today from the cricket store. The orange stuff is chock full of nutrients. The blue stuff is mainly water. We're going to wait until tonight to feed Gregory the leopard gecko to make sure that these crickets are nutritious enough, because they've been eating their orange and their blue. Orange and blue, complementary colors, which are also good for the cricket. And then these here are the mealworms. Sorry about that lack of being clear. But that's like his candy. I really enjoy looking at these. When I was a kid, I had an ant farm every spring. But my mother never let me keep it in the house. It had to be under the back porch. Well, that's enough for my biography.